The 68th National Film Award ceremony was held in Delhi on 22nd July 2022. The prestigious annual National Film Awards were presented by the Directorate of Film Festivals to honor the best films of 2020 in Indian cinema. The 10-member jury, led by filmmaker Vipul Shah, submitted its report to IMB Minister Anurag Thakur. Check out the winners' full list of the 68th National Film Awards. Best Feature Film, Surari Potru, Tamil. Best Actor, Ajay Devgan for Tanaji the Unsung Warrior and Surya for Surari Potru. Best Actress, Aparna Balamurali for Surari Potru. Best Director, Sachidanand K.R. for A.K. Ayyappanu Koshiyam. Best Supporting Actor, Biju Menon for A.K. Ayyappanu Koshiyam. Best Supporting Actress, Lakshmi Priya Chandramouli. Best Children's Film, Sumi, Marathi. Best Film on Social Issues, Funeral, Marathi. Award for Best Popular Film Providing Wholesome Entertainment, Tanaji the Unsung Warrior, Hindi. Indira Gandhi Award for Best Debut Film of a Director, Mandela, Tamil. Best Screenplay, Surari Potru, Tamil and Mandela, Tamil. Best Cinematography, Avi Chatre, Bengali. Best Female Playback Singer, Nanchamma. Best Male Playback Singer, Rahul Deshpande for Me Vasant Rao. Best Child Artist, Anish Mangesh Gosavi for Tuk Tuk Marathi, Akansha Pengle and Divesh Indulkar for Sumi Marathi.